What's up, Miami? And the question for the past 3 months is, where the beep is DJ Laz? We all know who that is. That was the official DJ for Power 96. He took off to LA, and now he's back in Miami. I wonder what he's up to. Tonight, we're gonna find out.
If you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take it.
Well, first of all, welcome back to Miami.
Thank you.
Did you miss us?
Of course I did. I'm a Miami boy.
How was LA?
LA was nice, though. The weather in LA, I got the perfect combination. If I can get the weather in LA to Miami, we would be overpopulated. People wouldn't leave.
That's what I'm talking about. Now, I hear about this whole 106.7. What are we expecting to hear on the radio?
A great radio station from beginning to end. We are Miami. I am DJ 106.7. So what you're going to get is, when people land here in Miami that are not from here, they're going to go, oh, this is what Miami is. Okay, I get it. Right here.
Awesome. And tell us about 4th of July. What's going on 4th of July? I heard about this whole big party that's going on. Tell me about that.
4th of July, basically, my first day back on the radio in the MIA. And I am going to throw a huge party downtown, Mia Lounge. I'm letting everybody in free, and they're going to drink free. And it's my way of saying thank you for waiting for me for 90 days so I can come back and do what I love to do in the place that I love more than anybody else, the MIA.
You heard the man, DJ Laz.
You won't ever have to hide. You'll see all my mistakes.
Wrapping up this fabulous event, now that we know what DJ Laz is up to, you guys better tune in to 106.7, his new radio station. This is your girl, Natalie, and you can catch me at your next event.